It's Wellness Wednesday, and sometimes folks need a sacrifice to get well, and maybe from a stranger. That sacrifice is easy. It doesn't affect you right now. All you have to do is say yes. Kara Steele of Life Connection of Ohio joins us. Thank you for joining us today.
Thank you for having me, Amanda.
Absolutely. It was so fun to do our sit-in, our virtual sit-in a few weeks back. Good to see you back here again this morning.
Yes, thank you so much. That went so well. First time going virtual with the sit-in, and our volunteers had such a great time. Our donor families and recipients were still able to share those powerful stories and encourage people to take that step and register as organ, eye, and tissue donors.
So a lot of education happening that day and a lot of really personal stories that show just what saying yes means to people in our area. Now, we're going to talk about something a little different today. This is a program that you guys have. You give away comfort shawls, and we're looking at a photo of one here. I didn't know that you guys had this program.
Yes, we love offering this to our donor families. So the woman pictured here, her son Brandon was able to give the gift of life through donation. Here, Andrea, her son Donovan was able to give the gift of life. So we love offering these comfort shawls to our donor families in that hospital setting. This is actually a picture from one of our Donate Life sit-ins in the past of someone actually knitting. Her name is Linda, and her grandson gave the gift of life. So really wonderful stories here. But one of the really great things with this comfort shawl program, a lot of times our families will lay these shawls on their loved one in that hospital setting after they've passed away. So it's literally like the last thing that touches their loved one, and they're able to take that home with them. So one of the things that we, you know, talk about with our families, yes, organ donation does offer a silver lining in a horribly tragic situation with, you know, these donor families losing loved ones, but they are forced to face the painful reality of leaving that hospital empty-handed without their loved one. And so we like to offer these comfort shawls to our donor families so they can take those home with them. They can literally wrap themselves up in that comfort shawl and think of and remember their loved one. It's something that we've gotten incredibly positive feedback from for our donor families, and we are in need of knitters and crocheters. That's not my area of expertise, unfortunately, but there are a lot of talented people in our community I know who can do things like that. So if anyone is interested, we would love to have anyone create some comfort shawls for our donor families.
You know, and Kara, I think a lot of people during this pandemic were looking for a hobby, they were looking for something to do, picked up the knitting needles, they figured out how to do that, knit and crochet. So hey, if you've been looking for an opportunity to show off your new skills, this could be a great one. Exactly how, we have some information here on your screen. You want like a 30 by 50 here?
Yes, so that's the preferred size. We will accept anything, but a 30 by 50 inch is usually what we go with. We usually go with our blue and green Donate Life colors or anything neutral so they can really apply to any family. And again, would love to have anyone who has that talent or even wants to learn. It's something that's really wonderful for us to offer to our donor families for them to take home and to honestly treasure forever. It's something that they really, really appreciate.
Yeah, what a wonderful way to give back if you have those skills and you really just like, you like to keep your hands busy and you like to create these beautiful pieces for people to wear. What a wonderful way to give back and use your skills for that. Kara, I love that you guys have this program, and it's so important because, as we know, people are in need of organs every day. People are waiting every day.
Absolutely. There's nearly 110,000 people right now in the United States waiting for life-saving organ transplants. About 3,000 of those people are right here in the state of Ohio. So something that definitely hits close to home as well. And it's because of these donor families and their incredible generosity and their loved ones who gave that gift of life that there are many people every year who are able to have their lives saved, who are literally alive today because someone said yes to donations. So again, this is something little that we love to offer to our families with the comfort shawls, and we'd love to continue the program with the help of the talented knitters and crocheters in the community.
Come on, folks. You hear us right now. You have the skills. We want you to put that to good use. And if they're ready, they say, okay, I'm up for it. Do they just give you guys a call, or how do they get in touch with you to get you those shawls?
Absolutely. Maybe the easiest way might be going on our website, lifeconnection.org. You can use the contact us button, shoot us an email and a message, and just let us know that you're interested in that. We'd be happy to get back to you. Or if you want a direct email, that would be aftercare@lifeconnection.org. And our family aftercare coordinator would be happy to connect with you on how to make it happen.
Wonderful. Kara, thank you so much for joining us this morning.
Thank you, Amanda.
Yep, take care.